Alright, you guys, so I'm gonna vlog real quick because I am just sitting here and I'm waiting. And if you guys would have just seen the layout of yesterday, you'd be like, how? How'd that happen? Why'd that happen?
If you're flying safe, I need you guys to have a seat to my left and come up when I call your name. Jared Raleigh, party two. I need to see your verification card, please.
I'm stressed out, bro. Literally, we're on standby, you guys. So it's like a may or may not. And then I'll look for more flights. 1500.
Through the main boarding lane, group five customers, please. Through the main boarding lane, group five.
So we'll see how this goes, because right now we're in good look, but this flight is full, so it's like, what are you to do? First stop, Dr. Green, because we about to get that green. Oh wait, wrong door. I'm so excited. Oh yeah, the rental, by the way, got that bitch. How do we get in? This is not it. Oh, use the this is crazy. It just smells so beautiful, you guys. Hey. Oh my God, you guys, I have so many choices. I don't even know what to do right now. Like, so far I got some biscotti, and so far I got a sativa. I don't know what else I want. I want to try some flavors, but there's so many. I don't even know where to begin, you guys. Like, so many. Can you see? Look at this picture. Fire. So fire. I kind of want to buy a pen too. With our first purchase, we get like 30% off, so we could really, really go crazy right now. Get everything we need when it comes to this, because we're gonna go to other dispensaries, but this is just the first stop because we gotta get the party started. We gotta get started. So what's up, y'all? I'm back on the cam, and I have finally made it to my Airbnb, and I must say I did a good job. Okay, like always. Okay, I'll give you guys a tour later on in these videos, but right now I'm gonna settle in, get my bags, and go get something to eat. We already got the green. Let's get the food, okay? And my mail was at the door when I got here, so I'll show y'all what I ordered later. But until then, you guys, stay tuned the fuck in, okay? All right, y'all, so I'm back on the cam. I'm gonna go out and do a little grocery shopping, getting stuff I need. while it's still daylight and I could see where I'm going. But I'm so excited, okay. So yeah, we're just gonna put on the shades. Okay, we're gonna shut up the car. Ooh, new car, y'all, bro. This car has 3 miles on it, okay, when I got it. It's brand fucking new. I'm the first one to drive it. How special do I feel? Love the Airbnb, you guys. It's perfect for the vibe I'm on, like, which is just mad chill, smoke, eat type shit, like, period. Okay, and I have to be careful, so I'm gonna sit y'all down somewhere and we're gonna vibe out for a minute, because pretty much where I'm gonna go, no, fuck that, I'm just gonna do this now and get off the phone because I ain't got time. I'm going to go to maybe Target, Walmart. I googled these places first. I seen a Target, Walmart, and the Walmart is one of the shopping ones, so that's good. It's not the whole one, so I would go to Target for just that, but there's certain things they might not have, like stuff to grill. We'll see. Like, I never buy meats from Target or Walmart, so that's the thing. If I see a Sam's Club along the way, we really in there, but I don't need all that. Because I am going to grill. There's a grill in the backyard because I am a griller. I love to grill, okay? And it's a beautiful palm tree type of vibe. I'm grilling. Not today, though. Probably like Friday. Right now, I'm just gonna go pick up those items, and I wanna buy some towels because the towels that they have there, I meant to get some from work and et cetera places where the hotel last night. Like, shit. Okay. Yeah, let me go because traffic looks kind of decent now. The sun's out. Let's run these errands because I really still want Roscoe's and I was gonna pick it up. But we'll see. Bye. We'll be back. All right, y'all, so I just got to the Walmart. Okay, so I'm going to go in here real quick and get some drinks and some snacks and munchy food and survival food for nighttime. Definitely need a buggy, so we're going to go get one of those because we're in a foreign place right now. But it's crazy, so when I was driving, the whole time I'm thinking like, oh my God, I feel like I'm at home, like California, like that's where I'm supposed to be. When it's all said and done, I'm a West Coast chick. I hope this ain't no retarded bogey, because I ain't got time for that. But let me get in here because I don't have time for this little, oh, this is exit, huh? Yeah. So we're gonna get snacks and stuff. And after here, I really need to Google if Best Buy to take that camera thing back, because I want my camera, because yeah, I want to vlog on my phone because it's a new phone and it looks good, but in reality I want to be able to use my phone for other things, so that might not work. It's stinking here, y'all. So by stinking in here, I can't talk right now, so I'm gonna go shopping and then hit y'all back when I get out because it's stinking. So y'all, a little update. I'm still in the store. I am waiting to get the liquor cabinet open because it just makes sense for me to get everything I need at this Walmart. Because I'm not trying to be driving everywhere trying to find a liquor store, da da da. They got everything right here. Literally. I'm gonna show you in a minute. Like, they got your Syrahs, they got your, go ahead, mama. They got your Tito's, they got rums, they got your tequilas, they got your wines, they got your whiskeys. So, like, yeah, I'm getting it right here. I just need one bottle of Tito's for the go, because I'm going to do mostly mixed drinks. Anyways, just me drinking, so I'm not trying to be dead. Even though I love my tequilas. All right, perfect. So yeah, and then, oh my God, so I literally went grocery shopping. I didn't mean to, y'all, but it's just so much stuff I need. I'm gonna cook some breakfast one day, and then snacks, and then mostly it's drinks and chips, and I'm gonna barbecue on Friday. So that's it. So yeah, he's about to get the key to open that up, and then after this, I still wanna get towels, so we'll think about that Target part, cause that's a whole nother field trip within itself. But I do wanna go to Target for towels. We'll see. I'm just trying to keep kill a little time here so I don't have to go back out. So yeah. Hey y'all, so welcome back. I am back at the Airbnb now. I am just putting up the little snacks I got. Like, let me show y'all real quick what I got going on. So this is my snack area, so whatever. I got me some bread. Gotta have some brioche buns and some Italian bread that I make little snack sandwiches that I just had, which was so good, but snacks, you feel me? Just snack purposes. Some fruit snacks, my chips. And then this is what I need for my ingredients, because I'm going to barbecue Friday. I'm going to just grill me something and make me a pasta. Yeah, my favorite pasta salad. And here's what I do like. The fridge. It looked like somebody lived here. I got me some Gatorade. I got me some body armor just because I'd be lit and I'd be like needing hydration. And then some Fuji water when I'm out on the go and need to have that bougie water. And then I got the bomb white cranberry. If you don't know, you better know. Mixed with a little Tito's, you feel me? Or I can feel like I want a different type of Tito's and I have it with some lemonade. Or if I change my mind, I could do some berry punch Tito's, okay? You see where I'm going with this? It goes with everything. And then we got the peach punch in the back. I'm a Georgia girl. I love my peaches. Yeah, and then I like me some Capri Suns, so I keep some Capri Suns. Then my ingredients for my pasta salad. And then some sausage for in the morning with some eggs and bacon is what I'm on. With some croissants. And then some hot dogs for the grill. And then I got some T-bone steaks here and some hamburgers and like a six pack of chicken wings. And that's all I need for a good time, period. So yeah, that's that. And I'll show you guys the rest of the Airbnb later on, but right now I'm seeing what this Dr. Green Thumbs chocolate vandal tastes like. Okay, I got my backwood already washed. If you guys want to see a tutorials how I roll my backwoods, let me know. Tune in, y'all be wanting the vibe. That's the vibe. Okay. Oh, I am loving this new phone, you guys, because I don't need my camera no more, for real. I could just use my phone, but I be needing my phone for other stuff. But this quality is amazing. Amazing. But yeah, before I left, y'all, I ain't slow. I bought a whole 8-pack of backwoods with me because of it. I came to smoke, eat, chill, period, and come up with content. Are you here for it or not? But we probably gonna have so much fun tomorrow. You guys, tune in. I'm probably gonna end out this vlog because I think I just want to shower and like get a vibe going. Because we got here safe. It took a whole day, but we here now. Okay? We here now. So let's like bring it in. Let's bring it in. But yeah, you guys, thank you for tuning in. I'll see y'all tomorrow. We're gonna get into some type of shenanigans, okay? All right, y'all. I love y'all. Bye.